Wouldn't be a Grizzly Marty video if I didn't do a cold start. So let's go ahead and get this cold start.
Gang, like, comment, and subscribe. Grizzly Gang!
I'm gonna show y'all what they all do. It's feeding time. Two of them are still asleep. He's starting to wake up. She's starting to wake up. But it's all feeding time, you see? That's the big boy right there. Another big boy. Little girl, another boy, another boy. I kinda help him. That's the girl, that's first born. They know. But it's not pointing on you. She was in here for a little bit, she was asleep. Well, he got those two. Let me help him out. Get the nips on underneath. So everybody can get some. They're under there too. I got you. See how they look quick. Come here, big boy. Hey, thank you, Bella. Forgot. Get up soon. Come here. These two, bud. They ready, baby. No. Yellow. Big yellow. I got you, girl. See that big shit? She big girl. This is how you get 9 puppies to eat. Some at the bottom, some at the top. How you do it? That's a big girl, as you see. She one of the biggest. Too big. That's another big girl. Boy, first one. Mid-size. Yeah, we got me out. Bella's doing good. There you go, Bella, good girl. I try to keep the heat lamp like pointing this way so all the heat can be in this side. And as you see him. I'm gonna record later on so y'all can see like the real colors of them, but really good structure. This my boy, even though he look like Gizmo, I like his bone. He got a lot of bone. It's okay, Bella. Let him eat. Bella, oh, she ate some more of her food. See, that's why I feed her. That's why I'm gonna feed the puppies. So that they're 1 week old today. Right, Bella? You've been doing this feeding thing for a whole week. Every 2 hours. 2 to 3 hours. I know at nighttime I do 3 hours, I'll be tired. I ain't gonna lie. I'm like 3 hours and I wake up. So 12 o'clock to 3. Well, 1 o'clock to 3. Pretty much. But they pretty much find the food themselves. As you see. Look. What you do now, you just make sure all of them get a chance to eat. See, if one of them fall off, I get them back in there. That's the big boy, too. We got some bullies, man. See, he just took over. So I just monitor it. Make sure they can all see. Let me see. They getting retangled up. Let me see where he going. So these some big hitters right here. You see him all fucking. It's funny, but not funny. Hold on, let me get you some food, buddy. Let me see. It's the boy right here. I think you got it. Hold on. Let me find you some. Let me meet with Big Papa. All right, hold on. Get that one right there. All right, I'm gonna move you right here. Since you're not dead. Try not to have it. You see it? Hold on 1 second, y'all. Yeah. Come on, find it. There you go. Big Papa, you gotta go over here. I got you, Big Papa. Hold on. Come with your brother. There you go. Both of y'all kinda big. Golly. Hold on. It's right there. Big girl. There you go. Big Papa, what you got? There you go. It's hard to do it. Get back on there, Red. Come on. There you go. I'm sorry. I think Blue is done. He might be done. See, they just get back there, though. That's what they do. They feed for like a good 5-10 minutes, it seems like, and then they be done. Love it. After this, Bella gets her break. Either she'll lay in there with them, or she'll come out and just chill with us, watch some TV. Then when she hear him start crying, she gonna rush in here. Is he still trying to eat? Oh, you got one? Okay, come here. Let me rearrange over here. No, he don't got one. Let me see. It's purple done? Purple might be done. I don't know, he's still trying to eat. He's one of my favorites. I know he's gonna have good structure. I look at his bone, see everything. He's definitely gonna be a big boy. See the hawks? You always tell the dog, big dogs by the hawks and stuff. Okay. All right, y'all calm down. That's it for me growing up. With somewhat bigger dogs, I can always tell by the hawks. Just see her. She gonna be nice. Look at the body size. Majority of them are 2 pounds now. Some of them was almost about to hit the 2 pound mark. Some of them are almost at 3. So, the biggest ones that you see, boom, 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 they're almost at 3. A little bit 2.5. Yeah, they're close to 3, man. Oh, he's done. Okay, he's done. See how I walked away? He's starting to go to sleep. I think Big Papa done. No, he not done. He's still looking. He just lost his place. I go find it, though. Princess is done. That's number one right there. See Big Papa looking. He gonna find it too. I don't really gotta help him too much. I think she's done. We got a Big Papa. Little Ray, he always eat. Big Papa's fart still. Like, he might be almost done. Let me help him out. I kind of like move some of them. Ooh, I'm sorry, Bella. She hates it when I hit the, come here, buddy. I'm sorry. Come here, I got you. Let me probably get these. See you these guys. My knee hit this thing. Made that big old thudding noise. Say something on my sleep. This is what we do every 2 hours. Grizzly game, bullies. For the first 2 weeks. Going on the second week now. Was the start of it. So I'm going to sleep. Keeping it warm. Now it's starting to get cold in Maryland. Gotta keep up nice and warm. Let me turn on the light so y'all can see. But I think he's just blue. You know, that's first one. She's a Merle. What do y'all call these right here? Are these, I know he's a tri-Merle, or are they a platinum Merle? He's more of a gray with blue dots, spots. He's more of a dark gray. He has like brown in him also, which is pretty cool. And as you see, he got the brown on his butt, so he's a tri. So he's a tri-Merle. We got a few tri-Merles. That's what we, me and my partner. I'm not gonna say partner. Me, because partner can mean a lot of things, man. But me and my co-owner, friend that I got Bella from. So he's supposed to get a few. I'll get a few. And yeah. Papa. I only got two names right now, but I know his name definitely Big Papa. Princess. She not bad. Go finish up. Finish up. Everybody finishing up. It's good. It's still warm though. I don't know if I need it light because it's warm in here. But I'm going to keep it on because I want them to be nice and warm. So, pretty much the end of the day, y'all, this is, what time is it? It's 9:20, so they're gonna eat a little bit later. Eat before bedtime, I'll try to get 3 hours of sleep, wake back up, feed them. And yeah, that's it, y'all. Bella's doing amazing. They all go to their little ends, or they stay together. Let me step right here, boom, boom. Now get back up, man. Watch my step. See, Bella comes out here and we block Gizmo. We got it to get away. She comes out here and she, what is this? Some more stuff. This is their table. I gotta clean it up. But yeah, this is their little area. Bella will come out here, lay down, chill. Sometimes I let her out and just let her do a thing. She eat her food. I'm gonna add some more food for it for the night. And fill that thing up with water, fresh water. That's all her water right there. That's the trash, as y'all see. But let them do their thing. See if he was still eating. Of course, the big boys, he eat too fast. Big Papa, then he go to sleep. Big boys, say they getting tired. When they start eating slow, they get milk drunk.